I was not prepared to let another of you fly the nest so soon.
Have a fear, Mother. You will still have your hands full. Especially with Eloise. Good luck with that one.
Did you visit the olive orchards in Lesbos?
I certainly did. I oiled my way right in. That was an olive joke.
She likes me much better than you, Benedict.
Did you say that?
Everyone says that.
Perhaps we should start eating some of that food. Appears we had another piece of cake. Before it's all gone.
Is there something on my face? Has it been there all evening? It has, hasn't it?
Lady Amy!
I'm sober enough to know when you're being impersonal.
Oh, you may wish to bathe before you see Mother in the morning.
How does a lady come to be with child?
Have you ever visited a farm?
No. You are a fatwit.
Oh, is this not lovely? All of us together again.
Lovely indeed. We should tempt scandal more often. We were just heading off to take our sticks out.
Colin Bridgerton!
A round of fencing.
Gordon's that we act swiftly to limit.
There are two of them.
Twins.
Twins. Well.
The damaging consequences of the unfortunate events of your
bungled nuptials? Is this still a friendly match, or do we need to find some armour?
He is rather wiggly.
She shall be the lady of the house and responsible for you all.
May the Lord help her.
It would be rather rich of me, considering I've flirted with half the girls in London at one point or another.
But you flirt with plenty of young ladies, you always have.
What's a bar?
You are not a spinster.
I miss you.
He will be as insufferable now as you will be.
Do you think if he goes to bed, we will have to leave?
Where is your brother? He should be here by now.
Perhaps he's still waiting at the altar in the Sedrina.
I did not know you would be here.
Sorry to disappoint. Good God, did someone die?